Come gather round, children, I'll tell you a tale of a lion that lived in the snow. A rough, tough survivor who often prevailed. He was minus a tooth and a toe. Leo the lion was larger than life. He was always the star of the show. And he took great pride in the place where he dwelt, in the gold fields of Ontario. Young Leo got his start delivering letters, and soon he would know everyone. He had big ideas how this place could be better, and so soon for king did he run. With only a dream, that young silver-tongued devil convinced people he was the one. And once on the throne, the king sometimes played jester. Leo sure liked to have fun. Leo the lion was a passionate soul. He would do anything for his kingdom. Leo the lion spun stories to gold. His heart was true and people loved him. Those were the days we'd all laugh, dance, and sing, back when Leo the lion was king. The Queen of England one day woke to find that her busbies were weathered and worn. How would she look in the eyes of the world with her bearskins all tattered and torn? Leo said, "My queen, please don't be alarmed, for your highness, we'll do what we can." And the world press reported that 62 bears went from Timmins to old Buckingham. Leo the lion was a passionate soul. He would do anything for his kingdom. Leo spun stories to gold. His heart was true and people loved him. Those were the days we'd all laugh, dance, and sing, back when Leo the lion was king. Leo never lost his love of the game. He encouraged all children to play. If they needed things he couldn't borrow or beg, he'd reach in his pocket and pay. He knew his kingdom surrounded by riches would be better off if it grew. The mines would pay taxes, the dominion would prosper, and all folks would receive their due. So with his plan, he went to see the man who could make this wish of his come true. The largest realm in the land was placed in Leo's hands back in 1972. Leo the lion was a passionate soul. He would do anything for his kingdom. Leo the lion spun stories to gold. His heart was true and people loved him. Those were the days we'd all laugh, dance, and sing, back when Leo the lion was king. Those were the days we'd all laugh, dance, and sing, back when Leo the lion was king.